The mobile industry continued to play a crucial role in society during 2021, helping billions of people around the globe stay connected to friends, family, and colleagues as lockdowns and pandemic-related disruptions continued into a second year. The year 2021 went well for the smartphone industry in terms of innovations such as foldable phones finally becoming usable, improvement in camera tech, and advancement in AI, to name a few. The trends that have been frequent in 2021 are more likely to switch into 2022 with tweaks. We list out four of the smartphone trends that may turn out to be dominant in the year 2022. Foldable smartphones, which are still a niche technology, saw a few launches in 2021, at least in India. This year, foldable smartphones could finally go mainstream. Not only that, but many different smartphone players will come up with their own take on foldables. Case in point, Samsung's Fold 3 and Z Flip 3 exceeded the total accumulative sales of Samsung foldable devices in 2020. Many other companies can and probably will learn a lesson from this, and by treating foldable phones as a serious prospect that consumers consider buying, they might end up doing so. In 2021, we have seen debut efforts from Xiaomi and Oppo, as well as the second-gen model from Microsoft. Hopefully, this year we'll see a lot more of them launching on Indian shores. In addition, foldables will become a lot more affordable as well, just for the simple reason, new tech is always pricey until it's been made for a while. In the last few years, the screen-to-body ratio has improved drastically for smartphones. That said, we still have to put up with unsightly notches and punch holes that spoil the distraction-free full-screen experience. Thankfully, the under-display selfie camera offer a more elegant solution to this problem and are all set to go mainstream in 2022. ZTE Axon was the first to implement this type of camera hardware, but the Korean giant Samsung introduced this futuristic feature with its flagship Galaxy Z Fold 3 handset. This year, expect this technology to show up on more smartphones. Smartphone manufacturers are quickly hopping on the bandwagon of designing their own processors. However, while it is common for Android phone manufacturers to use third-party chips in their devices, external chips don't offer the same level of control and optimization capabilities that a custom chip can. To tackle this, tech giants are taking it upon themselves to design their own chipsets for their smartphones. Brands such as Apple and Samsung already design their own chips, giving them an advantage in terms of low cost and more control over user and software experience. However, the adoption of custom chips can prove to be yet another trend in the smartphone industry that other companies may soon follow suit. Even more, fast charging support could be the benchmark of smartphones in 2022. We already have seen a concept from Infinix that supports a whopping 160 watt of power and claims to charge a 4000 mAh battery in just 10 minutes. Xiaomi is also introducing its 120 watt fast charging tech with its Xiaomi 11i. It'll be only a matter of time before Realme, Huawei, and other vendors also decide to launch smartphones with the astounding fast charging tech.